right in the lane.
Pels are now 57% of their shooting, 50% for Dallas. It'll be Tim Hardaway Jr. He's always been able to fill it.